Hey everyone, how's it going? This is BlueOrc2792, here to continue my Let's Play of Dawn of War. Continuing where I left off for Mission 10, from last time. Isador gone rogue. Sindri usurped Bale as ruler of the Alpha Legion in Tartarus. And they still have the Maledictum. Let's go.
I first met the librarian Isador Akios when I was still a battle brother with no men at my command. Over 30 years in service, and I had not even attained veteran status.
Damn.
I had seen the power of the librarians and their neophytes, but none who wielded the kind of raw power, ability, and will that Isador possessed.
Damn.
In battle, I discovered that these traits were matched only by his knowledge and wisdom. He was truly a great man. He will be missed. Yeah. Now I go to destroy the traitorous individual who inhabits Isador's form. Emperor, give me strength.
Don't even see Isador as Isador anymore. And in many ways, that's actually pretty damn true. He's not this friend anymore, he's someone else. He's not the friend, the brother that fought alongside him, again, for like over 30 years. It's Sindri manipulated him into becoming basically another puppet, another meat shield for Sindri to do whatever he wants. Old friend.
What news, Sergeant? The Chaos Marines retreated to this city and entrenched themselves. Whatever is to happen, will happen here. And the good captain. I would call him starved for vengeance. But my words are inadequate to encompass his fury.
I would have gone with pretty pissed off, but that works too. Orbital bombardment.
Make ready. We have wasted enough time and suffered for it.
Agreed. But we knew nothing of our enemy or his intentions. Bale was someone's pawn. Sindri, he called him.
Sindri is not my concern. Isador is. He has fallen, and he will find me at his doorstep.
Now you know the full weight of my original concerns. I must admit, I was surprised that it was Isador who succumbed.
Yeah.
I know. You suspected me.
It takes either steel or rot to willingly condemn your own world. Your very family to the torch.
Yep.
I sense the seed of chaos in your midst. And you seemed too eager to uncover this planet's secrets. But I was so certain the taint stemmed from you that I failed to notice its true source in Isador. I was wrong. Captain.
Well,
we will discuss the matter another time, Inquisitor. For now, we have an enemy who demands our ministrations.
That makes you pretty humble. You don't really see that often, Inquisitors.
You allowed me to take the stone. You were true to your
Holy
word.
Holy crap.
And for that, you are a fool.
What the hell happened to him?
Better I keep the Maledictum with me. You are too weak to stomach its gifts. And now, I will use its power to destroy you.
Big mistake, Isador.
Bale was likewise foolish in believing me defenseless, believing himself in control.
And so he's about to show him who's boss.
Make it stop! The orcs thought more of their abilities than they did of me. But I relied on their arrogance at my benefit alone.
Please!
You, however, you hold promise. And for that, I should let you die before you prove too great a threat. But I have invested too much effort into you. And you a century to prepare, you would still be too late to stop me from achieving my glory.
Oh, damn.
Now I must prepare. Attend to the captain's demise, if you are capable.
What makes you think that I will do your bidding?
You don't have a choice.
Little choice.
Yeah, what he said.
Your captain is quite tenacious. You more than anyone know that. You will have to deal with him, and that benefits me.
Oh, that was a burn.
Oh, but I can. And I do. At least I leave you in good company. Now, prove yourself worthy. Go, spill the blood of those who were your brothers. Spill the blood. Blood for the blood god.
You know, that's actually pretty rare. You really see a sorcerer actually praise Khorne.
Objective acquired.
Anyways, Rogue One is throw all Cal's forces and kill Isador. All right. So yeah, basically I kick some ass.
Yes, most beneficent.
Okay,
one.
Armor going. So get the HQ
yes,
going.
Lord.
And I need generator stats.
Initializing build protocol.
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
For the Emperor! We are the Emperor's chosen.
None can stand before the Inquisition.
I feel like they're gonna hit me hard
deployed.
Soon.
Awaiting orders. Stay vigilant, brothers.
I await your instructions.
Oh, the relics is actually just right there. Get that upgrade going.
Awaiting orders. Weapons at ready. It is time. We will crush the enemies of the Imperium.
Space Marines, advance!
Yes, Lord. What is your will? Build routine test 1 initiated.
Taking heavy fire!
While the enemies of the Emperor still draw breath, their mission will increase.
At your command, strategic point identified. Direct us to the enemy. Stay vigilant, brothers. Cleanse, purge, kill!
Alpha Legion Demon.
Orders received.
Yes,
oh crap, go, move, get out of here. Run.
Yes, Lord. I await your instructions.
The Emperor protects.
Yes, Lord. I shall obey. I shall obey. I exist to serve. I exist to serve. Yes, Lord. Yes, most beneficent one. Yes, Lord. As you wish. Yes, Lord.
Oh, damn.
And carry a big gun.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, yeah, so they're not going to hesitate to hit below the belt.
I shall
like, obey. Right now.
Faith is our
Space Marine, get over there.
Yes, Lord.
The enemy is attacking.
Yes, most beneficent one. As you wish. Yes, Lord.
Direct us to the enemy. Stay vigilant, brother.
I await your instructions.
Objective achieved. Direct us to the enemy.
Here to serve. Build routine
yes,
center
my lord.
1 initiated.
Cleanse, purge, kill!
I await your instructions.
Ever
vigilant.
We will crush the enemies of the Imperium. Onward to glory! Ever vigilant. Yes, my lord. Stay vigilant, brothers.
I
Here to serve. Here to serve.
Need the machine called a sacred artifact.
Your instructions.
Before I do that, I need more requisition.
Here to serve. I exist to serve.
Position secure.
I exist to serve. Here to serve. As you wish. I will do
direct
as
us
you
to
ask.
The enemy. Cleanse, purge, kill. Marine squad
we
deployed.
Are the Emperor's chosen.
However, I'm gonna be fighting the Alpha Legion, so I don't think a flamethrower is gonna be necessary, since they do mostly consist of demons and heavy troopers.
Orders received.
Sorry if you hear some coughing in the background, I'm still fighting a little bit of an illness. But anyways, yeah, heavy troopers and demons, like right here. So I don't know why it's spelled like it has an A in it. I think that maybe just like medieval like language, and it would kind of be fitting because we're kind of like in a medieval sci-fi thing.
Awaiting orders. Ever vigilant.
Or maybe they just wanted to be unique. Yeah, I think it works either
yes,
way.
Yes, most beneficent one. I await your instructions. I shall obey. Yes, most beneficent one. I exist to serve.
Defending objectives, direct us to the enemy.
So, we'll give this group heavy bolters.
Orders received, brother. Fear our wrath. At your command.
Give these guys plasma guns.
Fear denies faith.
And give these guys missile launchers.
Fear denies faith. Heresy grows from idleness.
Here to serve. I shall obey. I await your instructions. Yes, Lord. I shall obey. I await your instructions.
Defending
I will
objectives,
do as
ever
you ask.
Vigilant. For the glory of the Imperium.
Yes, Lord.
Today, the enemy shall know fear.
Direct us to the enemy. Weapons at ready. We are the Emperor's chosen.
Where's the Servidor?
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Build routine 721 initiated. I await your instructions. Build routine 721 initiated.
Yes, my lord. Captured. Fear denies faith. Fear our wrath.
I await your instructions. With all due haste.
I'm gonna reinforce this spot, cause right next to the machine called in, it's a relic.
I await your instructions.
Alright, and let's get a sacred artifact.
Initializing guild protocol.
Get Fortress of the Monastery, and then just pop out some Land Raiders, and we should have this easily wrapped up by then. Oh, I forgot about these upgrades.
By the Emperor, what foul demon
is crap!
To me, brothers! Let us send this spawn back where it belongs.
They got a friggin' bloodthirster. Okay, oh wait. Hold on, don't worry. It's a weak bloodthirster. We got this. Yeah, just like the Avatar of Kane in the previous episode. This one is nerfed. But if this was the one in multiplayer, then yeah, we'd be screwed.
My faith is my shield.
Under fire.
We shall know no fear.
Here to serve.
We are the Emperor's chosen. Attacking as ordered.
With all due haste. Yes, Lord. I shall obey.
Okay, yeah, I think they played their trump card too early. So, yeah, get some Land Raiders, then just wipe them out.
Yes, Lord.
Get this plasma generator.
Here to serve.
And
the enemy is attacking.
I shall obey.
Bringing up Land Raiders.
I await your instructions. Yes, Lord? As you wish.
Thank you. This is going...
Oh. Taking damage. Ever vigilant.
Alright, let's get some... I wonder if I can... Oh! Okay, cool. Oh, I need more requisition.
Apothecary value needs. Apothecary ready here. Who requires my aid?
Rail reader deployed.
Apothecary ready awaits.
Rail reader at your disposal.
Nice.
Apothecary ready.
And oh, okay, I forgot. I need to make an orbital relay. Hold on, I gotta wait for my power supply to go up. And afterwards, I'll be able to make some Terminators.
I await your instructions.
All right.
The enemy is attacking! The fallen shall be forever remembered as the Emperor's finest.
Okay. Need a little bit more, sorry. I need a bit more power to get a land raider going. Alright.
Here to serve. As you wish. I exist to serve.
Get some assault terminators. Along with some regular terminators.
What are your needs?
And the apothecaries are gonna join the terminators.
Here to serve.
Taking hits! Battlefield awaits. Terminators ready. Into the maelstrom of battle.
I await your instructions. I exist to serve.
Apothecary here.
I don't know. Go back.
Your will.
Not you guys yet.
Charge!
Under fire!
Land Raider, at your disposal.
Alright, let's see here, Terminators, got that.
Into the maelstrom of battle! A moment of laxity spawns a lifetime of heresy. None shall stand in our path.
Once the guys are fully, reinforced, I'll just have them hop into the orbital relay. And they could just do whatever at that point. Get him!
I follow your commands. I follow your commands. Into the maelstrom of battle! Boarding transport.
Don't need heavy flamers, just need miniguns.
Who requires my aid? We seek the enemy. None shall stand in our path. Take us to battle.
We think alike.
We are united in his service.
Oh, agreed. Hold on.
Deep striking.
Or just have him join up with the Terminator.
I shall not fail.
You get the extra command, Gabriel.
Take me to the front.
Into the maelstrom of battle!
Tell them to take the other one.
By order of the Inquisition, I am taking command here.
Once that last one's complete, we'll just charge in, mow down everything, and that's it. I think they may have like a building or maybe some listening posts, but honestly, they don't. Their main base is like right here. Like if they lose this part, then it's like game over for them.
Direct me to the injured.
I'm also gonna like it how basically the Terminators have pretty
no
much
servant of the Emperor shall fall if
machine
I
guns for hand pistols, and they're not even that much bigger than the bolters from the Space Marines, yet they do more damage than the friggin' bolter rifles. But hey, if you're a Terminator, that means you're a complete badass. I mean, you're better than everyone else in everything. Except in a melee fight with the Knob Squad, but that's a friggin' given.
No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can help it.
Oh, all four? Oh, good. Alright then. All four.
Death has arrived.
Charge forward. Space Marines,
they
charge.
Finished.
You guys, get ready for orbital strike. Hold on, that doesn't look like the bulk of their force.
Moving out. We bring his will.
Wait a minute, what am I doing? They're transports. Yeah, just have a hop in.
I follow your commands. No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can help it. No servant No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can help it. No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can help it. No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can help it. As ordered. Squad embarking. Embark.
Come on, get in.
Embark. Squad embarking.
As you command. An easy objective. His will be done. His will be done.
I follow your commands.
His will be done.
As ordered. As ordered.
Okay, for some reason, Space Marines have problems loading up on stairs.
We will destroy the enemy.
Why? No freaking clue. Oh, damn, there's Isador. And there he goes. I'll see your deep strike and raise you mine.
I follow your commands. They are finished.
The enemy.
deep striking or orbital bombardment.
Beneath my inquisitorial boot.
Attack! Death or healing, I care not which you see.
Agreed. They will burn.
The enemies of the Emperor shall be destroyed.
Yep, teleport.
Follow me into battle.
They are finished.
We will destroy the enemy.
Attack!
By my fury, they shall know the Emperor's name!
I don't think so.
I shall obey.
Death or healing, I care not which you see.
What the? Hold on, rewind, rip back out.
No servant of the Emperor shall fall behind bronze.
Space Marines, advance!
Attack! No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I did not.
The Inquisition destroyed.
Attack! They are finished. The enemies of the Emperor shall be destroyed. death or healing. I dare not resist. They are finished.
The Inquisition will destroy you. Their judgment is at hand. I will crush the enemy beneath my boot.
Approaching target. We bring his will.
Death or healing, I care not which you seek.
We will destroy the enemy. We bring his will.
Death or healing, I care not which you seek.
Actually, have the land raiders check out what's going on over here. They're able to.
Destroy the enemy.
And you guys, check out what's going on over there.
They are finished. I follow your commands.
Destroy the traitors, Isador. Did that. So all chaos forces. All right.
Objective log.
They are finished. The enemies of the Emperor shall be destroyed.
Death has arrived.
The enemies of the Emperor shall be destroyed.
We will destroy the enemy.
Direct me to the injured.
Hold on, there is... I think someone's trying to build a listening post.
Death or healing.
Oh.
I turn off which...
Heretic! Get him!
No servant of the Emperor shall fall in Titan Hunters. No servant of the Emperor shall fall in Titan Hunters. I follow your commands. Direct me to the injured. I follow your commands. Direct me to the injured. Direct me to the injured. No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can help it. They are finished. I follow your commands.
There we go.
I follow your commands.
Oh, bastard.
No servant of the Emperor shall fall if I can help it.
Charge! I serve mankind.
Oh, they're the Chaos Armory. Why didn't I notice that?
Space Marines, advance! By my command, attack! To me, my brothers!
Focus fire!
Initiating attack protocol 23.
Oh, that's it? Oh, I'll just build up the armory. Okay then.
You
wow, Isador looks
Gabriel.
Like...
You
holy
knew
crap,
you were no match for me.
Like, he's fallen way far to
the
dark side.
Why you? You were stronger than this.
Yeah, well, Gabriel
said. I am stronger than you ever imagined. I can feel the universe tremble at my approach.
Seriously.
Even the gods know my name. No one will remember you, traitor.
Seriously, his armor did like a complete 180. All red, chaosian shit. Kick his ass, Gabriel. Oh, damn, he got backhanded.
Pathetic. You were great once,
Before doubt addled your will. Before you rendered judgment on Cyrene. Before you murdered the innocent and guilty, all in one stroke. You weak, sorry fool! How does it feel to have slain millions? To have betrayed your own family?
Damn. I betrayed no one. Innocents die so that humanity may live. I ended their suffering, as I will end yours.
Go get him, Gabriel. Kick his ass. Do it. Yeah. Bam, 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 bam. Bam.
You have beaten me. I cannot believe it. I was wrong, Gabriel. So wrong. I thought I was strong. Strong enough to control it. I wanted to use the power for good, for the Imperium. You must see that.
You must damn.
Give me the chance to make amends, to seek redemption.
If redemption
there's only one
is what
way
you seek,
for redemption.
Then that is what I will give you.
Not even good enough for the plasma pistol, you just switched to bolter pistol.
This
boom.
Is the fate of traitors. Remember this, and do not stray. If you do, I will be ready to render you the same service.
And so ends Isador. Sad way to go. But that's the grim dark future of Warhammer for you. Anyways, that was part 10. I hope you people enjoyed this. If you did, feel free to subscribe, and I will see you all next time.